Welcome to the EK Harlow YouTube channel. Subscribe for daily gaming content.
The longest reigning Universal Champion in history! Breathing fire and raining destruction like a dragon. A focused gaze on the face of Goldberg. Introducing the challenger from Minneapolis, Minnesota. Weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar! And introducing the champion from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 270 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Goldberg!
Winning the Universal title makes you the guy in WWE. The looks on these superstars' faces says it all.
Grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
That's an F5 coming through.
We could have a new champion.
Two. We almost had a new champion.
I knew it would take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
And Brock is bewildered. Brock has no clue how that just happened. Byron, a match like this is where we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather
a championship level move.
Cover. A kick out. Oh my God.
How? How? Kicking out at one after that is unheard of.
For Goldberg, that move usually spells the end. We're usually hearing Goldberg's name from the ring announcer at this point.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Look at this raw power.
Sit up, powerbomb.
And he sends him into the corner. Goldberg fights that off. Look at this, going counter for counter. And that's the takedown. The champ trying to roll with these hits.
That was brutal, and now the blood is flowing from Goldberg's face.
Oh, not quite what Brock intended. And he's out of there in the nick of time. And returning to the ring.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope. Tucks his tail between his legs and gets out of there. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. Dose to the kidneys!
Two!
Driven into the barricade.
Three!
Slammed his face right into the barricade. Oh, colliding with the barricade.
Man, what a hit!
Oh, he's got him by the legs.
DDT.
And shockingly, Goldberg is being dominated.
Goldberg's been assessed and is in a fight now.
And the electric electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Eight.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Beats the count out, and what a close call.
Taking a trip outside. He's got to be mindful of the count.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
Just an overbearing attack from Brock.
And Goldberg could be in trouble if he can't get out of Brock's way.
Six. Under the ropes and back into the ring.
Goldberg counters with authority.
He's turning the tables.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Fighting the beast back. Goldberg having trouble gauging this offense.
Just another day in the office for the Beast in Black.
And that could be a first step towards Goldberg gaining control.
Could be a chance for Goldberg to change the complexion of this match.
There it is, the spear!
And Goldberg is trying to just bulldoze through Lesnar.
Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Lesnar with a waist lock. I think we're about to take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home.
And continuing to punish their opponent with a German.
Goldberg took the full force of that. This could be Lesnar's opening.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
Oh, what a move. Who is the better man? Is it Lesnar or is it Goldberg?
I thought this match could have ended several times already. Oh, look at mounting another. Oh, punches hammering away.
Ruthless.
With the counter.
Counter after counter.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Universal Champion, Brock.
An exciting match that concludes with a title changing hands.
Safe to say, things did not go to plan here tonight.
Yeah, no one ever plans on losing their title.